Can you help police find thieves who stole copper wiring from a new housing development in Adelaide's north? The offenders targeted electrical boxes at an estate at Two Wells, cutting padlocks to gain access to the copper cable inside. Police say they struck sometime between the 25th and 31st of October and caused $40,000 damage.
It's a new site, it's a new housing development, so we're asking for anyone that may have seen anything suspicious around the area or know these offenders to contact Crime Stoppers and provide us with that information.
The copper is valued at $2,000 and police believe the thieves are planning to sell it to scrap metal yards. If you have any information that could help identify those involved, contact Crime Stoppers on 1800 333 000.
Crime Stoppers SA, Police Credit Union and Nine News, supporting better communities.